which one was there? Roll.
I think this is the weed eater room. It's the Kingdom of Hyrule, so we got that. But this is Hyrule. Looking at the map, this is Hyrule. Okay, it's the castle. Oh, this Hyrule right here, okay. This dragon was right there. The castle and the other one are around here. And the sword is up there somewhere. The castle is around there. Doing all the geoglyphs right now. I think when we complete the geoglyphs, I think we can get the I think there's a way for us to get the Master Sword if we complete the Geoglyphs. Looking for the castle. Castle geoglyph. It's around here somewhere.
Okay.
probably right here somewhere. It's a straight diagonal. It's a mountain, and then it's like right at the front of the mountain. So this is it. It's a mountain. Then the other one got to be like right here somewhere. So what's in that area? See, then it's open field over here, or?
Enough of that problem.
I gotta do that, it's crazy. Alright. Sorry for that disturbance. I think that's the geoglyph right there. Yep, that's the geoglyph. So that's the... Wait a minute, that's not the castle, is it? That's the sword. Okay, so we went the wrong way. Is that the castle? No, this is... Well, we haven't seen. No, it is the castle. Okay, so it is the castle.
As I thought, this is not the world I know. A time so far back in the past, it's become legend. So it's true. This is really the era of Hyrule's founding?
Your presence here is just as strange to us, Zelda. But if you, like Sonya, have a secret stone and are able to manipulate time, then your story makes sense.
Oh? I believed her right away. You needed the secret stone as proof, Raru? I can feel your light power within her, as well as my time power. Additionally, I sense that we share a blood connection.
I see. In any case, Zelda, you had said that you needed to return to your era as soon as you possibly could.
Yes. In my time, something terrible is happening. I need to get back there. But how do I do that? I don't even know how I got here in the first place.
Now, Zelda dear. You don't need to solve your problems all at once. Why not come back with us to the castle,
No, I...
We'll tell everyone that you're a distant relative of ours. It is true, after all. We'll get you fresh clothes, too. I'm sure an answer will come to you. Wisdom takes time.
I don't know what to say.
I wonder. Minoru, she may have some idea of how to get you back to your era.
Minoru, you said?
Yes. She knows far more than anyone about our people. And like us, my older sister has a secret stone. We'll call on her.
So that was the castle geoglyph. I just did the castle geoglyph. It's right here in case anybody know. Tap at the heels between these two. Oh, why the hell that's right there. There, so next up was that one. I think we did the other two already. Let's just check to make sure. I know we did the Renmaru looking one. And then we got the other one over there. It's the Renmaru looking one. We did the crab, we did Renmaru. It's a little ways down. Past. Renmaru. Past this. And the other one ought to be right behind that. Just go straight southwest. So it'll be somewhere around this area. Take the Gerudo High Tower. This way should be straight. Is that them? I think that's them already. Yeah, that's them. Oh right, we passed this spot up. I didn't look at. I don't think I looked for them. I think I made it here and I didn't activate the glyphs. I don't know if that's supposed to be a gun or a bike or look like a vehicle, I don't know. Unless that's the queen. No, that's the queen. That's the queen glyph. Tears. Whether it's down at the bottom or it's going to be up there where our head is. It's probably up there where the head is. Huh. here we go. Picnic.
Oh. Are you well? You seem a bit distracted.
I apologize. I keep getting lost in my thoughts, thinking about how I can return home. With your power over time, if I were able to learn that kind of control, I might be one step closer to my era.
I see. The secret is to think of it like drawing out the object's memory. You ask the object where it was, how it arrived where it is now, and then you coax it back to that original moment in time.
The object's memory.
I'm sure it will become almost like second nature, and you will be able to find your way home. But Zelda, there is more on your mind than just that.
Huh?
You, of course, do want to get back to your time. But you also desperately want to help us out in this era. Am I close to the truth?
How did you know?
I do not believe it is possible to keep anything secret from Sonya.
Oh, your concern is very sweet, Zelda. But listen, you can focus your attention on returning home. After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil. Both of these powers will help you protect your own era.
Queen Sonya!
And of course, you must make it home safe to put Link's mind at ease.
Link? That is not a name I have heard.
He is a royal knight. He had been originally appointed for my protection. But later, he became a hero by saving both me and Hyrule from a great evil.
Oh, a hero is he?
He's so very dedicated. And he refuses to back down from any challenge. He is very strong. And his heart is good and true.
Ah, I can see that you have absolute faith in him. Hearing you speak so highly of Link, I find myself wanting to meet him as well.
Indeed. I would also like to meet him. He must be quite the brave, courageous knight. What a picture Zelda paints of him.
So that was the Queen Glyph. Next up, we got the what? I guess that's the... Where the hell that is? I don't think we got that one. It's in between that and whatever that Zonai thing is. So this one is way in the corner. On the mountain side. Like down here. Oh, the steps. It looks like it's a hole somewhere, so I wonder if it's in between this chasm or... They gotta be in this area right here. It's probably right there somewhere, so we're gonna go to the Gerudo Highlands. Backwards. Wait, is that it? Oh, it's right there. As soon as you turn back, you'll see it. Oh, this is another one that I passed up trying to get to somewhere else. I think this is the Ganondorf. Ganon geoglyph, I guess.
Allow me to offer you my deepest apologies. On behalf of the Gerudo, for taking so long to accept your repeated invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom. To serve it faithfully.
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty to the Kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving such an appeal from you, a hero to his people and a king by birth, well, it is truly reassuring.
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon these lands long, long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage. Most impressive. It is unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come. Your actions today are appreciated, Ganondorf. I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty.
King Roru, I believe that man's heart holds many dark ambitions. Just his name, even that, it gives me pause.
I am well aware of his evil nature. For that reason, and others, I want him close. It will be easier to keep an eye on him. There is nothing to worry about.
Okay.
The Ganon one. I think I'm doing these out of order, but it don't matter as long as they all get done. That was the Ganon. That was the Ganondorf one. So we did the Queen. We did the Crab, or at least I think that's a Crab. The Castle. The King, the Queen, Ganondorf. This one. I think we did we did this one. There was a temple we didn't do over there. The sword that's way in the south, southeast. So we gotta do that one. Temple way in the southeast, so. It's right there on the edge. Should be like right here. If I'm not mistaken, I think I remember where it is. I think it's right there. This would be the scimitar. Yep, it's right there. Seaform. Village. Oh. They destroyed the village, no, with all those monsters around. Well, why do I get the feeling that we're being watched? Are you planning on visiting Lorien Village? Might want to make other plans to prepare your life, not to ruin your travel plans, but as head of the village, it's my duty to protect locals and visitors alike. It might be difficult to see in the dark, but monsters are taking over the village. I don't know if you were about the food or supplies or what have you. The minute they arrived, they started acting like they owned the place. By some luck, everyone from the village managed to escape in one piece. With their homes destroyed and nowhere to live, well, the villages have scattered in the four winds. If only those monsters weren't there. Like something biting me, bro. As long as one single of them remains, okay. Basically, we gotta kill, take them all out. Do this one. Let me go down there. Shrine imprisons and purifies ancient evil. Outside equipment is forbidden beyond this point. Proving grounds, flow. Stuart. Why the hell did I hit me? I don't have no business hitting him. That was stupid. We're going to get a spike. That was dumb as hell.